Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion,
John.
This is certainly a surprise. Knee smashes right to the spine. The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Control and a suplex. What's a sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Here comes the throwback. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Now John asserting control. Cena giving no quarter. Taking control here.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. A side slam. Snapmare driver face first.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Sinking elbow! From the top!
Senton!
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Just putting their body in danger time and time again. Deep six. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Landed him. Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
From the top, Senton!
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now,
taking away the center of all movement.
Shifts it back onto him. Legs caught. John Cena, the 16-time world champion,
man.
Cena's not done yet.
Attitude adjustment. Does Cena put this one away?
Here's Cena. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
And I think Cena's got more from the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Nice counter by Cena.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
A little sinking elbow.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Watch out! Cena's got him up! To an adjustment! Does Cena put this one away?
Oh, the STF is in! It's in! Will his opponent tap out?
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Connected with a sharp elbow.
Big match, John.
Cena giving no quarter.
What a counter!
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
On the outside, scooped up. Could be an attitude adjustment.
We've just witnessed.
We didn't just see it, Saxton. We lived it. We're lucky we escaped the carnage ourselves.
This match keeps getting more intense by the minute.
And now he's really falling behind. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Chip.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Great job refocusing the reverse back.
Feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Shoulders, not through the crashing through the table.
Is that all Cena needs?
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
The C-Nation is coming alive.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Gets him with the counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Here's a setup. Regal clutch.
reaching for something beneath the ring. Trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
There it is. STF locked in by Cena.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
It's going to do a lot of damage, though.
And Cena now is done. Cena! Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
And that's... He's searching for something.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Perilous position to be in right now.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.